don't know anyone else who's gone there. Did you see me?
Looking
oh,
good,
we
Chef.
Went to Iceland, actually, but yes. They weren't as bright as I thought they would be. Our guide said it's just like that sometimes. I'm lucky I saw them at all.
Hey, you up there? You find it? What? I couldn't hear you. I said, did you find it yet? Not yet, but it has to be up here somewhere. We'll keep looking.
Going on in that neighborhood. It's 3 in the morning, and I swear I've seen at least 4 chefs turning up for work.
I think you might underestimate the power of a late-night noodle run. You up for grabbing some? It's gotta be good if what you're saying is true.
I never eat up at midnight.
But I'm in such a noodle mood.
Have you had a look inside
if
that room?
If you got a top like that, you can go
so alone. Much about someone from what they keep around, and that guy's a real...
I wish I had something juicy for you.
Here, I'm going to find someone to kick you out. I'm getting help, and you can't stop me.
Hey, your arm, right? We need
what?
Help.
Yeah, hey, bro.
Shit. What's today's code?
113?
No. Come on, think. 01. Definitely 01 something. 18? Oh, yes. Got it. 0118.
Welcome. Please follow the gray line to security check. Thank you.
Want to get through here, I'm gonna need to go through your pockets, my friend. You like that spy stuff, pal? Sure you do. Everybody loves that stuff. Thank you.
There's no way you're getting through that door 47. It only opens for people with an authentic security clearance. The signal is encrypted. Without a dongle, we can't hack it.
I don't know. I'm just worried about the scan.
What? But why? It's just something you walk through. You've done it 100 times. It's completely safe.
I don't mean the scan itself. I mean that my result...
Scan initiated. Scanning all body systems. Scanning hormonal profile. Scanning chemical profile. Scan complete. Thank you for your patience.
Perfect score on all parameters. You're very fit to perform.
If you use your camera, you can hack that panel.
Security protocol overruled.
Sorry, I just need to do a quick search if you want to get through. Just routine.
I'm hearing something brilliant.
Could be.
Her programming.
Yeah, it feels good, huh?
It's like an athlete's body.
Yeah, I bet it does there.
Optimized for perfection. Powerful, exactly where it's needed, and so natural.
Right, that's it. Keep moving, please.
Like, you see it and know that's exactly how it's supposed to look.
Natural? Not the word that comes to mind when I think of Royce. And I don't mean her implants and past excursions into the world of body augmentation. I mean her way. She's a mismatch of non-compatible forces.
What do you mean?
God, she's calling her body.
Christ's sake.
Command, be advised, we have a casualty. Moving in.
Thank you.
all right? Can you tell me anything about who we're looking for? Sorry, I got no idea. Command, do you read me? Over. Command, no positive ID. We're taking a ghost.
Chef outfit, really uncomfortable. I wish we didn't have to do all this cloak and dagger stuff every day.
I love those words, Jones, and screw around like that.
That stuff up there.
No one has to make it.
If you had the money for just a fraction of protecting one of those, I seriously doubt you'd be standing out here in the rain right now.
Which is on a big budget. Those drones are quite right.
Yeah, I know. I feel like watching.
That's him. Hush the bastard. Wow. He looks a lot older.
Sister Lei, please could you come out here?
Lei, is the satellite link to Farsight backup safe?
Trust me, Marsh. I'll let you know if I don't lose any of the advantages.
I just know how voice I love to
make this kind of a break.
Most control men are all excellent.
Yes. He's creating the perfect time of our rewiring.
Leave all that tedious stuff to me. I'll protect you. You know that.
Right, well.
I can't let her.
I mean, it can't be that hard.
Keep focus. That's it.
Exactly. Go. You'll be great.
Someone do something.
Oh, thank God it works again. I have got to be more careful. If they all malfunction, Hush will have to come down again to reboot everything, and I can't stand to hear Lei complain about me.
Whoa!
But I have some ideas.
Are you in any way involved in this? Hey, I'm talking to you. Come on, seriously? Anyone know this guy? Hey, what?
Good. Signal strength 40%. Continue test prep H109. Identify memory marker, section 14. Amplify. Amplify. Good, good, good. Don't get too excited, Hush. Modify defining moment. Follow impulse string. Amplify. Link impulse string point 022 to defining moment. Load suggestion. Motor control. 41.8. Execute.
Signal strength 40% confirmed. Test prep H109 initiated.
Yes. Focus now. Almost there. Run simulation. Identify defining moment. Map. Prepare incision. 0.011. Load suggestion. Motor control. 44.1. Execute.
Remind me
really
why
minimize the risks.
Don't you have better things to do?
I have better things to do. You mean than handling all your responsibilities over here?
No, you're just a little overwhelmed.
Yes,
I do.
We've been
think about how you'll be rewarded for a few hours of work.
It's too much sensory stimuli.
You're fine. Come and see me when you're ready.
What are you doing over there? It'll
be fine.
I don't believe for 1 second.
You just focus.
You got the bastard, Hush. Now go get Imogen Royce and we can get to the core.
You, go.
Acknowledged. Nothing.
is so soft.
Why's that? I fell over because a homeless woman suddenly jumped out the right way.
Well, the more security, the better.
Magazines under the bed, stash of hard candies.
No one's learning anything about him from that room, let me tell you. Basically spotless.
Not even a cheesy airport book or a pair of dorky slippers.
Welcome. Please follow the gray line to security check. Thank you.
Hey, it's me. Sorry to wake you up, but I think I forgot to turn off the coffee machine when I left.
Access granted. Access denied.
That's Imogen Royce. Quite the bitch, apparently. Nothing wrong with her look, though. Edgy.
You don't have clearance to open this door. You don't have clearance to open this door. Security protocol overruled. Protocol overruled.
wonder when Hush will be back in the facility. A bit weird how he just stopped. No, I heard Royce talk to Xiao Ming about Hush cutting work to focus on his project.
There are so many rumors about that. Probably true, too. Problem simultaneously. He's a perfect major. He learns that way, too.
Wow. Worried about what he's come up with a mind like that, there's no telling.
Security protocol overruled.
I wonder what the next entry front will be. I'm rooting for a gym. Wouldn't mind commuting in my tracksuit. They'll change the front the week after next.
You don't have clearance to open this door. Access granted.
Never caught anything in the frisk, ever. I suppose that's why they're there. Preventative measures.
Yeah. I like how things are done here. Nothing left to coincidence.
You know, Roy commended me for showing initiative.
Yeah. In person.
Congrats.
I guess they would know what they would do.
Looking good today, sir.
You don't have clearance to open this door.
It feels like I'm in here all the time.
Me too. It's after Berlin. I've had two psychological debriefs already, and I still keep getting the take a break notification on my screen. I don't think I feel that bad.
I feel like shit. Berlin was bad. As bad as it gets. Royce called it a genuine fuck-up. To my face.
Security's tight today. I can't let any of you guards through here.
That feeling when you don't get any sleep and the skin on your face starts to feel dry. Your eyes are
Click it, flip it, press it, you're on. Yeah!
Security protocol overruled.
No offense, but please get out of my face.
Access denied.
This is where you step up to the plate, man.
Oh, man, I think some bad shit is going down.
Would you please go look into it right away?
What? Drop it! Crap, take him down! Take him! Hold on, man.